Sandusky police have arrested a man after the 3-year-old boy he was caring for wound up dead. Police were called to an apartment on Fulton Street Monday night after the child was taken to the hospital from there with head, neck, and back injuries, and he later died. His death was ruled a homicide. Michael Milner is now charged with endangering children, felonious assault, and murder.